The event was presided over by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, and the Vice President, Major Retired Jessica Alupo, who was the chief guest representing President Yoweri Museveni. Alupo was accompanied by her husband, Peter Abaine. During the day's sermon, the Kinkizi Diocesan Bishop, Dan Zureka, asked the newly elected bishop to serve the people wholeheartedly. He hailed the members of parliament for passing the anti-homosexuality bill, which, according to him, is against the norms of African culture and Christianity.
We should unite together, not allow this to happen in Uganda. Uganda is a Christian country. These are foreign ideas from people who don't know God. And for God, our country is our motto. In Uganda, we know God. We must stand up and oppose it together as a team. Let us show our unity by standing up and saying no to the government.
In his charge, the third bishop of the Diocese of Muhabura, Reverend Canon Godfrey Mbitse, promised to improve on mission and evangelism in the diocese with more focus on children, youth, and other sectors of the church. Samuel Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, the Church of Uganda Archbishop, called for unity and development of the church.
All of you, be like-minded, be sympathetic, love one another, be compassionate and humble, do not repay evil with evil or insult with insult. On the contrary, repay evil with blessing, because to this you are called, so that you may inherit a blessing. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 8 9.
In the president's message read by Alupo to the congregation, Museveni hailed the outgoing bishop for championing development and unity during his time of office. He asked the new bishop to lead the people with vision and integrity, which will see him leave a positive impact in the community.
A reliable partner with government in championing the socio-economic transformation and development of our country. I want to thank the church leaders for using their pulpits to propagate the messages of wealth creation at the household level. And it is important to emphasize to believers that besides seeking after spiritual nourishment from the places of worship, they should also participate in income-generating activities to sustain their households. All believers should take the example of Jesus Christ, who, besides feeding the hungry, preaching and healing the sick, was also a carpenter.
On behalf of the president, Alupo further donated a brand new Land Cruiser to the bishop to facilitate his travel requirements during the execution of his duties. Born February 2nd, 1964 in Ruko Village, Nyaruwiye Sub-County, Kisoro District, Mbitse was born again in 1985 while in secondary school. He earned a Bachelor of Divinity from Bishop Baham University College of Uganda Christian University in 2007, after having successfully been awarded a diploma in theology in 1998. He was ordained a deacon in 1998 and a priest in 1999 in Muhabura Diocese. He began ministry in Muhabura Diocese as a youth leader and church teacher. He was ordained a parish priest in 1998 and has served as an archdeacon since 2005. He served as a diocesan treasurer from 2007 to 2008. He was the archdeacon for Gisorora Church of Uganda since 2015. He has also served as the diocesan mission coordinator and diocesan head of clergy. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kisoro.